Hi. I'm John. I'm a musical theater writer, one of the last of my species.
This is Jonathan Larson's story before the Tony Awards, before the Pulitzer Prize.
The date is January 26th, 1990. The setting, the barren, unfashionable no man's land between Soho and Greenwich Village. I have an original dystopian rock musical that I have spent the last 8 years of my life writing.
I've heard the dancing's amazing, but the music sucks.
No one else has told you that you're missing a song for Elizabeth in the second act.
No one?